Alright, hey guys, and here today we're playing NBA 2K14 Spurs versus Miami Heat. These are starting people. We're just gonna skip everything here. But what we need to. Okay. Shoot is numpad 5. Number pad. Okay. Let's change it to M. Alright, the shoot. It's gotta be M. Alright. And it's Duncan in at the 4 spot. Ah, dang it. I never get that. I am the Miami Heat, if you guys are wondering, because I knew. This is NBA 2K14, by the way. I know I'm really outdated. How was that shoot foul? I didn't even do anything. I literally did not do anything. Okay, no matter. So, if you guys don't know, I'm a big fan of basketball. I don't know why you wouldn't know that, but whatever. They're going to make you earn it from the line. Only 3 teams in the entire Eastern Conference had a better than 500 record against the West.
Alright, sorry, ball. Pass it in. They were dominant against Western Conference. Thing is, I don't know much about the Heat. Now, here's Chalmers. Wade kicks to LeBron.
I only know a lot about, like, I don't really know about the Heat. I know about the 14 Heat a little bit, which is this team, but not now, like, not 2017. I can't even play 2014, bro. These games are expensive. NBA 2Ks, they're really expensive. Hold on. I'm gonna turn down the volume on this real quick. Okay. But they're really expensive. Like, NBA 2K15 was like $30. This was like $20 or $10 or something. It's pretty. I was going to buy 16 or something, but you know, I was like, whoa. More than I thought it was, because I had $40 on Steam cards, and I couldn't afford them. Only one I could afford was 15. That would have wasted the entire thing. But this was 14, so. Really weird. But I'm going to be making my career kind of thing on NBA 2K15, which I have on my Xbox, which is going to be fun. I don't know why these people keep getting shooting fouls. Okay, we got LeBron in. Shoot! Yeah, there we go. Alright. 4-3. Alright, let's go. Reversing bots, by the way. It's not online. I don't know if you can do online. Don't reach in, Smarty. What are you doing? Oh, lucky. Lucky, Parker. All right, I see how it is. All right. Why is James taking it in? Well. Where are you throwing it to? I passed it, but you're supposed to throw it to the guy. I hate to tell you. You're supposed to throw it to the guy. I really hate to tell him. Parker? It's the head? On the Spurs. 14 Spurs. Okay, whatever. Hailsome. Welcome to Duncan. Green, no. Green. Green. You don't want to do it. Get it out. Let's go. Come on, James. James made all the points so far. Alright, we're gonna pass it to someone else next time. James made all 6 points. Gotta get this D on. Cover this command. I'm not sure how to sprint yet. Maybe shift. Where you going? I don't know. Can that guy shoot? Okay, I don't know, but it was only a 2-pointer, so we don't really know. Wade shot that, so. There's a suggestion. Wade. Chalmers? I'm gonna call him Chalmers. Green again, bro. Green. Why? Green. Fudge off. Okay, James. James. Savage. Okay. Corner, nope, okay. Alright, so we know No, I don't know who that was, but we know one of the guys can't shoot at all. Where's his D? What's his D? There's no D! Oh my god. There's no D whatsoever. Come on, James. Come on. Fudge off, man. This guy. Oh no! I just got dunked on. Alright, let's watch this replay. I'll allow it. 28 inches. Okay. Stop showing off, little boy. Okay. Okay, James. You want to play like this? That was bad. That was a bad shot. Number 40 cannot shoot. No, that was actually just me, I think. I don't know. Nope. That wasn't a foul? That's something new. That's something you don't see every day. I thought I hit the rim on that. I'm not sure. Alright. Ready? Bosh, you freaking suck. Dude, the Spurs should not be beating the Heat. They really shouldn't. You know what it should have been? Should have been Golden State versus the Heat. I accidentally skipped the thing, so it made this automatic. Oh my freaking god, dude. What is this man? What is this man doing? I just got dunked on again. My butt cheeks are getting brutally beaten on. Jeez. What do you mean beat or dismiss? Beat or dismiss? B. Oh, wait. No, I don't have a controller. Lie through your teeth. I know this song. Please don't copyright me. I'm gonna get copyrighted. Alright, I'm turning off the background sound so I don't get copyrighted. We're just gonna have to wait 20 seconds, I guess. Alright, we back. James still in. I didn't take James out because we kind of need him to get caught up right here. Oh, Lewis. Yeah. Wait, was his name Lewis or Luce? I couldn't tell. It looked weird from the back. I don't know. All right, Wade. Why is Wade still in? Bro, wait, Wade did good. Why is Halem still in? I meant to say. Halem's doing bad, bro. He's 0 for 2 shots. Let's go. Alright, we catching up. Not that fast, but we're gonna catch up. Eventually. First with 51 seconds left. Okay. Okay. Alright, James, we need you to get up here. James, freaking A, dude. 7. Holy crap. Okay, I'll pause it for a second. Alright, let's go. Nope. Come on, James. Have come from very close range. And giving up these easy chances is gonna do wonders for their confidence. Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. Jesus. Oh, they're not gonna do it, are they? Are they actually gonna do it? Why would you shoot? Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Did that count? Did it count? Did that not count? You joking? I shot before. Wait. Timeout. Alright, can I get a replay on that? Okay. So the buzzer is going. Alright, so those that don't know basketball that well, that some people watch my videos that don't know basketball that well, basically, if you shoot before the buzzer goes off and make it. All right, so say you're ready to shoot. Okay, you shoot. The buzzer hasn't went off yet. The ball is still in the air when. All right, so the ball is in the air when the buzzer went off, but it went in. The only way that should not have counted was if I shot after it went off. All right, so say I was right here, right where my cursor is, and there's 1 second left. There's 2 seconds left in the clock. I shot at 2 seconds, and then it went off at 1 second. Just pretend it went off at 1 second. And I made it. It should have counted. I don't know. Replay it. I don't know. Look it up. Whatever. If you don't know. So, bunch of nothing. Oops. Okay, let's go. Ooh, James is... Alright. Oh, we got battered. That's what I call noise. You know, it also hasn't taken them long to make their mark in the paint. Babier. Severed. Oh, wait. Was that a three? Yeah. James with the three. Wait, we gotta get Parker in, actually. Probably Parker. Hey, man. Alright, cover Parker. Cover him, stupid. Okay. Okay. Not gonna rage. Come on, Cole. Come on. You taught well. Get it! Oh my god! Why? Okay, come on. Oh wait, that was out on them? Wait a second. Alright then, I guess it was out on them. LeBron! Killing me. Dang it. I swear. Okay. Who's doing the flick? Who's looking at... I didn't want to look at the flick of his wrist. Anderson, you freaking suck. Why'd I shoot with you? Dude, Anderson sucks, but... Why? Okay. Oops. Oh, this guy. Devastating finisher. Some have asked why he's never competed in the All-Star Slam Dunk competition. What? Are you not gonna call a region? Are you not gonna call a region? Are you joking? Okay. Why? I don't want to wait 60 seconds every... I don't have a controller. What do I press? Oh. What did I press? I don't know what I pressed. I pressed something to get rid of it. The Heat trail by 10. Oh, Ukes, come on, little boy. Let's go. Parker, right side. Can't hit. And it's Miami. Okay. One. No, you pass it, you little. Allen, you better not shoot. Come on, James. Why? Of all places you shoot from the back of the net. Of all places. Of all places you shoot from the back. They were one play away from wrapping it up in game 6, but the miracle comeback from the Heat. Right. Okay. Led to a game 7 victory and another title for the Miami Heat. Spurs making a switch here. Okay. We're just going to cover this number 9 guy. Oh my freaking, I didn't touch him. Did I touch him? All I did was press space. No, don't even imitate that. That was just weird. Come on, James. Foul him. James.
Okay.
Alright. Man, just shoot already. Okay, I don't care. If you freaking A, dude. He's a dead eye at the line, fellas. This guy's a mohawk. He doesn't miss many of those. Don't get a backcourt. Battier. Go to Cole. Go to... No, not Allen. Back to Cole. Okay, shoot. Alright. Cole's got his first points of the game. Cole is alright. I mean, he's not the best. Not the best. Actually, he's decent. He's pretty decent. When they left San Antonio after game five. How about that, Kevin? You talk about things tightening up. We have no. Game for the ages. What's this guy's name? Get it, Bill? Never heard of that guy.
Alright.
I see how it is. I see how it is. Alright, Cole. You and LeBron. From the San Antonio Spurs missing some free throws. The game six was about as intense an NBA game as you'll ever see. Oh, it was off the charts.
Cole, why? Why? How could this happen to me? What'd that guy say? Alright, come on. Let's go. There's the dish to Duncan. Shoots from the right block, and the shot is good. Duncan's got four this quarter. Really nice work inside there. Come on, James. Let's go. Give you a battle on the interior, guys. Oh my! There's Kovac right there! Fuck! I did not mean the goaltend. I'm so sorry. I did not mean to touch the net. Wait, was that me? I'm confused. Now let's go to Doris Burke. Doris. Was I called to him? Good enough. One of the most respected coaches in the league. As hard as he works, he did it to James. Thank you. Or himself too seriously. Asked about his coach, he said, quote, "Oh, I don't know anything about innovation." Alright, 21-35. I don't know if we're gonna catch up. Probably not. Gotta get this guy there. Quarter number 20. Thank you, Doris. I would say Coach Popovich sold himself a little bit short. He's a very humble guy. And very well respected. Oh! Wait, did I hit that? If I hit that, I swear to God. I hit that. Yeah, I hit it!
It's a Spurs ball.
Why? Green. You don't want to do it. Nope, you ain't doing it. Yeah, you're done. Nope. During his time in San Antonio. No doubt. I mean, Duncan is just a winner. He's gone to the finals now. 14 years apart. First in 99, then again in 2013. Pretty remarkable. Battier kicks to Jones. Left side, Bosch. Six to shoot.
Thank you for the foul. Thank you, 22. That should be... Alright. Who's this? Chris Bosch. Not his natural position. This Chris Bosch? I thought he held his own. Alright, I don't know if this is Chris Bosch.
Oh my god. Yeah, this is Chris Bosch. Okay. Couldn't tell. This is gonna be on a 6'11. Why are you 6'11, sir? You're pretty dang tall. How is it too? Alright. This is my first game ever playing on NBA 2K14. Cover him! Oh my god, yes, thank you. Jesus.
Yeah, that's normally the case against, I would say, the vast majority of the league. Here's Battier, and off the left.
Thank you.
Battier.
Freaking god.
Plenty to like about him as a player, but, you know, one thing that really stands out is the quick trigger. He can catch the ball in space, defenders all over him, but, you know, in an instant, lets that shot go, and he is accurate. And
something else we can Bosch, why are you tripping, Bosch?
You are taller than anyone in the world.
No, you're not, but whatever. You're pretty dang tall, though. Tell you that much. Come on, Allen. Back to Cole. Go to Battier. Made a good shot. Oh, shoot. Nope, it went. And we finish one half of basketball. Spurs lead by 14.
Jesus. All right. Let's get it up in James. We back with the third quarter. Okay. No, get it around him. Oh, my God. All right. You gotta cover me, fam. All right, you good. I'll take that, too. Take that, kind of really weird shot. Come on, fam. Ooh! Tried. I tried that again. Okay. I don't know if we're gonna catch up. If he missed that, I was about to, like, scream. LeBron! You freaking suck! No, get that. Shooting foul! What are you talking about? What did I do? I want to see it. I don't call shenanigans. That is shenanigans, bro. Straight out shenanigans. Okay. I see how it is.
Well, yeah, the Knicks were the closest to a team in the East, but they still had six fewer wins at home than Miami. But the Heat really just did what they had to do to put themselves in position.
Come on, back to James. Let's go. James, you freak. I don't want to say he sucks because I don't. He doesn't look.
Guys, you're absolutely right. It's made all the difference.
It's just me. Wade, you cover Green. One.
Back to Parker. Four on the shot clock.
Drop the pitch. One.
They get it back. Goes back up.
Nice. All right, pass.
They're struggling here. They're just 1 of 5 to start this third quarter. They got to loosen up here.
Why? What? What? All right, come on. You freaking no. They just made it three. Who's this guy? Number four? Who's Spurs number four? Or number nine? Who was it? No. I pressed random buttons and it worked last time. Come on. Random buttons. You're not working. Wait. I think it's enter. I don't know. Come on, James. No, I'm about to take James out. He's not making anything. Come on, Battier. Why? I thought you were all right. Stupid. You missed. Fudge. Man, so once again, please don't judge me on these players or anything. Guys, this is my first ever time playing NBA 2K14. I have 15 on my Xbox. I don't know if they have my career on this, actually. That would actually be a good series, my career. Okay. I see how it... freaking not. Thought. Duncan can freaking hop, bro. Oh! All right, I actually want to see a replay on this. Look at this. Ooh, that was good. I'll give that to him. That was pretty meme malicious. I should get out my way. I don't know how you could possibly. Thank you for the foul. Thank you, sir. Please get out of the way. Gonna ask that sir to get out of the way. I'm trying to shoot, so I would get out of the way if I were you next time. Oh, it's Bosch again. That's nice. That was good. Alright, slightly early, B minus. Alright. Oh, you won? No, we got two, definitely. Okay.
Swept the Lakers, survived Golden State, and then dismantled.
That was good. Excellent. Alright, we got A plus. Let's go. Alright, 2 points for our team.
Seconds away. From another championship banner.
Lean by 20 something. Block it! What?
I like the call. I thought the defense was
What was I doing? I don't know. I was probably doing something wrong. I probably did something wrong. Let's go, Splitter. Ooh, I'm gonna dance. Look at this dude. Look at that double head. Come on, man. Kicks it to Parker. Five on the clock. Parker.
Parker, I thought we were friends.
I thought me and Parker were friends, man. Better and better as they went deeper into the playoffs. Thought we were friends. To be the heavy favorites at the start of the NBA postseason. James. James to Wade. Back to James. Shoot! I was holding him! I was holding him! I was holding him! Jesus. Come on, mate. I'm gonna fight. Number 15. Please report to the principal's office. Number 15. You're fired! It's come from inside the paint. Now you gotta make a defensive adjustment here, Parker. Time to collapse inside, force the ball back out in the perimeter, make them beat you from long range. Swear, James. Okay, thank you. Thank you. A wide open three. They need much better communication defensively. I don't like this. Without knowing who Wayne Wade was, you think he was probably 6'7". Bad air, James. The way he blocks shots and rebounds, even at 6'4", he just plays much bigger than he really is.
Why?
The Spurs. They're on a 14-5 run here. Leonard, the open look. And it's Haslam with the rebound.
This man was wide open. Shoots. I don't know why I even tried it with him, bro. He sucks, but averaging about a block shot a game for his career. Well, you think about it. He's 6'5", but he actually has a 6'11". Freaking sucks, dude. Actually, oh, I just took my headphones off. Holy crap. I don't even. Oh. Dude, I just took my headphones off. My ears are hurting today. Oh, I had all 5 seconds of evaluation. Alright, whatever. 58 seconds left here in the third quarter. Here's Parker.
Gets it to go. Parker's got six in the quarter. Off, dude. Actually, fudge off. Right. Job of getting into the middle of that
Chalmers. Scoring in the paint. Chalmers, well, that's whatever. I don't watch the heat. The ball inside and getting really high percentage looks.
LeBron with it. Leonard picks him up. Shot from the wing. James. Alright, thank you, James. James is doing decent here. 41 seconds left to play. All right. Chalmers. I really apologize if I'm saying his name wrong. I don't really know. I'm going to call him Chalmers. 30 seconds left in this quarter. Chalmers. Wade to Haslam. Get it to LeBron. Thank you. Great job by the D contesting that shot and forcing the miss. It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking. No. Come on, LeBron. Left side, Leonard. Come on. Freaking horse, dude. Good. You're a freaking horse. That time. And that's now 10 points for Kawhi. Come on, Bosh. What the heck? What the? And we're getting. Are we back? 5 minutes. The first half has carried right over into the second. You know, they're taking care of business in the paint too. Those are valuable points they've been getting down low. Odin. Oh, Odin's in, bro. Let's go. Fudge! And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot too. Odin.
Well, he's certainly not the biggest name or somebody that strikes fear into the heart of coaches, but Matt Bonner is more than serviceable and knows how to be a thorn in the side of other teams.
Okay, I'm sorry. Can we take a moment to look at his last name? I'm not gonna say because it's Kid Friendly Channel. But yeah, I just. Please don't. I'm cutting it out. Probably not gonna cut that out, but. Whatever. Well, number 15. What's this guy's name? Oh, yeah, I'm on top. I don't know if I should say his name or not. I don't know if it would be considered not kid friendly. Odin. Odin! Why? It's tipped. In transition, here comes Miami. Anderson passes to Wade. How? How? I shot it! Fuck off! Why am I going so high right now?
Alright, I was doing it on purpose. I'm very sorry.
Bro, look at this guy's tattoo. Well, Clark, a big part of why the Spurs were so good last year in the fourth was because they had so many options when possessions Spurs. Start getting critical and the game is tight. Okay, well, no, I don't care about you, sir.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go, little boy. This is Chalmers up top, defended by Dacola. And Cole kicks to Anderson. Cole. Back to Anderson. Releases. Anderson! Bro! I like your mohawk, bro. Really?
Get my man over here.
Get my man number 25. He kicks it to Duncan. Alright, are you like... Oh, so that counts for him? But earlier doesn't count for me? Alright, I see how it is. I see how it is. Thank you, Cole! Finally! You actually make a three. Finally. Oh, that was a good pass. Hey, not my fault.
Lewis, no. Lewis was not making that. That was a mistake. Well, they've been better than good on the glass today.
There's a glaring discrepancy between these teams in that area of the game. That was a very bad mistake. Tell you what, guys, his size really comes into play when there's a rebound battle going on. He's got an advantage in there. Here's Cole. It's good. Only a few seconds. All right. Cole's got 3 minutes. Let's go. Let's try and make this up. Get D. Cole. And Dacolo kicks to Joseph. Have it with Cole. Joseph off a pick from bottom. The finger roll finish at the button. Odin, please, thank you. Alright, cool. Just like last time. Cole! For San Antonio, they've gone 2-3 from the field to get the fourth quarter start. Don't try! Oh, I accidentally pressed M. It's alright. We can get the two. That shoot fell. Alright. I get those points. I didn't get those points, did I? Alright, whatever. Hard work on the glass there. A lot of people thought the East would be a cakewalk for Miami last year. Sounds like I'm burping, but I'm not, trust me. Eventually the Why? Why? Just have an Ethan. Alright, can someone make an Ethan Raging in NBA 2K14 compilation? I would actually subscribe to you if you did that. How do you miss? How do you... I could make it better than you guys can. I could be on the Heat right now. Well, I couldn't, but... I could be in the game. Because these guys can't do crap. Ha ha. Stupid. Not I hate to tell you, but you're not supposed to go out of bounds. Hate to tell you that. Buddy, old friend. Friend Cole! Friend me on Instagram, Cole! Come on, Cole. Oh, they have Gatorade! What's that mean? But the way these two teams are constructed, they should be seeing a lot more of each other. In the near future, and I think that's you have 3 seconds to shoot, sir. You are not making that. It's always been a battle the last couple of years. Nice rivalry developing. I think you're right. Yeah. A good one brewing there. Cole. Cole! Yes! Cole! Cole's my dad, dude. Cole is literally my new dad. Cole is my freaking dad, dude. Alright, you suck. You die in a hole. Where's my dad at? Was that on me? Yeah, the Spurs ball. Alright. We have a minute left. What can I do in a minute? Hey, friend. Hey, friend. Hey. Let's get Benelli. I'm gonna call him Benelli. That sounds pretty cool. Your name's Benelli. Shout out to you. If anyone's like first name or last name is Benelli, like you are a freaking legend. Yeah, let's go. All right, we got two from a bad ear. My dad. Just kidding. Cole's my dad. Anderson. Fudge. Off. 30 seconds left. All right, I know what we can do in 30 seconds. Let's have them not get to 100 points. No! That was an accident. All right, we got to get them. We have to try and get them. Right, we. All right, they're probably, hopefully, not going to get 200 in 25 seconds. I hope, at least. All right, Battier, Leonard. Nope. Fudge.
Boy, you relish these sorts of
okay.
Road games where
one Wade. Wade two. Who's there? Wade. You're a fudging point guard. You are a fudging point guard. Why? You gotta make an at. Good try. Okay. Thank you guys for watching Spurs versus Heat. We lost. We got our butts whooped. Literally whooped. I'm okay with it. Actually, I'm really not. But thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy, be sure to smack the like button. More videos like random games instead of Minecraft are coming soon and stuff. But, thank you for watching and peace.